Next is the water bowline. This is done by creating a clove hitch, right over left, right over left. You take the second one underneath and you come like a normal bowline, up through the hole, around the tree and back in the hole. And then there's your water bowline.